What's up, everybody? How you doing? Welcome back to Shop 31. Thank you for joining me. I stumbled across this artist because of a fan of his spamming all my videos, and I'm first time I've ever said that I'm glad. So we got another song by Dimash. I'm not gonna try to say his last name, so I'm gonna end up messing it up. I feel like I did a pretty good job the first time, so I'm gonna stick with that. The song, as far as I can tell, is called Opera Number 2 from 2017. I don't know. I haven't heard it yet, so I don't really know. But I have a feeling that since his first song that I heard of his was so spectacular that I probably won't be quite as overwhelmed this time. So I want to set the correct expectations for myself and enjoy the music for what it is, because regardless of what the song is, I have a feeling that he's this guy's got an amazing voice. So give me 1 second. I'll get the song set up, and we will listen to it together. Thank you so much. If you like the channel and you like what we're doing over here, please consider subscribing, hitting the notification bell. We got some goals we want to meet, and once I get to those goals, it'll help me make the channel better. Yeah, that's the best way for me to try to explain it to you. So give me 1 second, and we'll get set up. All right, let's see what he's got in store for us this time. Thank you for being patient with me. I appreciate it. Okay, back on the on that show, I guess. Ooh, okay. That's pretty. Okay, so I said he was Asian last time, right? It upset some people, I think. It wasn't meant to. He looks Asian to me. Kazakhstan, where's that at in relation to some of the other Asian countries out there? I guess I could look at a map, huh? Pff, duh. I didn't know. Never mind. Please accept the fact that I'm ignorant to this guy's past and history and where he's from and all that stuff. I'm not trying to be rude. I'm trying to enjoy the music. Okay, guys, come on, man. You can't do nothing right with anybody these days. It's frustrating. Sorry. Okay. Oopsa. Ooh.
Стучится в окно, плачет опять надо мной.
Yes, I like this dude's voice so far. And he hadn't even really belted nothing out yet. Oh, also, I just now realized, sorry, I just had dinner. I just now realized that I didn't do one with subtitles. My apologies. I will try to remember to do that in the future. I don't read them because I look at his vocals as just another instrument for me. And that's the way that I choose to appreciate this song or this type of music. So my apologies. I'll try to remember next time to do one with subtitles if I think about it. But if I don't get all upset. I don't use them, so. Ooh. Ooh. Do you see his face? He's like, that's right. What? But you can't do this. And I'm like, no, sure can't. You know, I'm sure this is not a very original thought, but I'd love to see him do the Fifth Element song, the one where that lady's doing the opera thing. Because I just thought that was a cool, like, dancey opera song. I don't know, man. It's just the only kind of thing, only thing that I know that sounds kind of like that. But this dude kills it, bro. Get it, girl. Wow. Man, that's authority right there. The confidence. Look at her. Is that somebody he knows? Man. Oh my goodness, hold up. What is this? Can somebody tell me what this song is? Because this is amazing. Is this a song from an opera? I don't know much about that stuff, so but this is really pretty.
Надо мной.
Let's go. Ooh. Let's go. Dude. I want to let my kids hear this, specifically my daughter. I think she would love this. My wife likes it too. Yeah, dude, this is pretty amazing. This isn't the kind of music that I listen to or anything, but if you can't listen to this and say that it's just from a different world, then you're crazy, man. I think people just like to hate on stuff, you know? I'm too old to be doing all that. If it's good, it's good. You gotta love TV, man. They'd be like, yo, act like you never heard it before on the fifth time he's done it. And people in the back like, this is the first time I've ever heard this before, and I'm not even making those faces. Although I am in here and in here, okay? Get it. Wow. That was awesome. Well, that's way up there. It sounds, it's incredible. That's pretty rad. Man, you can't hate on that. You can't hate on that. That is spectacular. Man. What a crazy gift. What a crazy gift. That's not a skill. That's a gift. Now, you took that gift and you learned how to use it, right? And he created a skill with it, right? But it's a gift he was given. And I'm glad that there's people out there, because you know that you've got to know that there are people out there working in some job they hate that don't really get the opportunity to even flex their vocal cords. You know what I'm saying? They could sing, not necessarily like this, but somebody that can sing beautifully, that'll never get the chance to do it because they either don't have the courage to sing where they're at, or they don't have a ability, or the, you know, they're, maybe they're just not allowed to, you know? And so it's really nice to see somebody that has been given a gift like this, that was able to discover it and then you use it and give us such beautiful music. Because look, I know a lot of like super punk rock kids, but if you set them aside and said, hey man, what do you think about this? You know, especially the females, they can appreciate something that's a little more artfully done, a little easier than a male can. It's not a rule or anything, just generally speaking. In my experiences, calm down, people. I can already hear the comments getting all crazy. But I can hear them even going like, wow, that's amazing. Because like I said earlier, good is good. And I think a lot of people recognize that, even if we don't want to. Because I used to be like super headstrong. No, I'm not going to listen to it if it's not rah, rah, rah. And I'm extremely happy that I'm able to listen to this music with an open mind. And it helps me enjoy things that I may not have enjoyed before. So as far as the music on this song, I'm not going to try to figure out what the song was about, because it sounded like a fleeting love mystery type song to me. That's as far as I'll go. I thoroughly enjoyed it though. This is a great song that would go in a movie or a film, or it goes with in a book when you're reading it. You can hear this in a part where they're like their love is in peril, and they're just oh, that's what it felt like to me, just that kind of song, you know. But vocally, I mean, obviously that's going to be a 10 out of 10, but I really liked this music with the vocals. So I'm going to go 9.5 out of 10 over the whole song. And playlist it. Sure. If somebody can get me a link to that on Spotify, I'll happily playlist it. Otherwise I can't, but if I can, I would love to have that on a playlist. That was 100% awesome. So keep putting comments down with songs you want me to hear from this gentleman. And anybody else that sings really nice, I'd love to hear comments. I mean, I'd love to hear other artists as well. I'm open to any kind of music. You know, I'd like to do a little bit of it all the time. So I'm having a good time finding these new artists and broadening my horizons. I'll have new things I can show my kids and my family, and it's because of you guys. So I appreciate it very much. Thanks for hanging around. Thanks for your support. We appreciate it over here at Shop 31. I'm your punk rock dad. You're my best friends. Have a good day. Peace.